We are living now in industry evolution. So the cloud becomes almost a must. It touches three areas, the government, the corporates, and the SMEs. The main point is the operational cost. With the government, it's good to have a centralized processes for tendering. Saves a lot of money. In order to get the power of the data, you need to really integrate it with artificial intelligence, the analytics, IoTs, Internet of Things. So all these need to be integrated together in order to get the benefit of also the cloud. There is a benefit by itself, but integrate them with all these things, it really leverages the power of the corporate or the entity. The solutions are there also, mainly the data security. Most of the corporates didn't know what kind of data that they can really put there in the cloud and what are they allowed to do and when they are allowed to do. The other challenge is that when you go to a cloud with one vendor, you might be locked in, and the next day you will find out that they're going to increase their operational prices, and then you cannot get out so easily because we are adopting the multi-vendor cloud through our registered name, Cloud Blue. You need to protect your information. You need to do something about this. It's a wave, and you need to ride, otherwise you will be left behind. We're doing the digital transformation, and part of this journey is the cloud services, AI, the artificial intelligence, the Internet of Things, the data analytics. We're providing this through data center. We're trying to move out from the legacy systems like all the other corporates. If they continue or they want really to continue in the market, they have to do something now, otherwise they will be left behind. The main challenge is the connectivity. But we've seen it during the pandemic that Saudi Arabia really overcome this obstacle. It became the first country in the 5G ranking. If you go, for example, in the manufacturing sector with the IoTs, a lot of information that requires huge storage areas and real data that gets in and goes out and needs to be analyzed. If you don't have this kind of connectivity, then there is no benefit of spending that much of money over the cloud or other than cloud, even on-premise. The percentage of young generation in Saudi Arabia in general, it's a huge, and they're remarkable results that we've seen out of them through the national programs that's been launched, for example, like MCIT and NCSA. They're doing a great job. They're concentrating on the local human being, and we believe that they are our assets. We need to encourage them, and they are full of power really to give to this country. So we need to assist them to reach their goals, their dreams.